In coming out of the gas chamber each time, one time I asked the corpsman, I said, what were we doing today? What were they testing? He said, you're testing a combination of mustard gas and lewisite. I'd heard of mustard gas, but I'd never heard of lewisite. I didn't know what he was talking about. But I knew they wouldn't do anything to hurt me. I trusted my government.